I run the embedding program. And here we have the right image and the left image. You're supposed to cross your eyes and be able to see the left image and the right image at the same time. And it's optimizing the relationships between the words. And now it's done optimizing, and here we have a curve showing the fitness of the data set over time. You can see that we've approached a local maximum fitness.